you like that silver.
What now?
Yeah!
just destroy it.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
We fought in that battle. Huge it was, you heard. They had me killing in Temeria's name, and Rosin in Nilfgaard's. Ordered to slay each other. We decided to run away. Listen, I can't walk. Rosin will hang for desertion if he happens on any of his own. Would you find my brother? Tell him I'm alive. His name's Dune. He might have a dog with him, Usar. Please. We'll die if he don't help us.
See what I can do. And the war's just started.
What? Lost your nerve?
Sebastian later, once it's safe.
You Dune? And let me guess, this Asar?
Yes. What is it?
I found Bastion. He survived the battle, hid in a ruined hut in the forest near the battlefield.
I can't believe it. I was sure I'd never see him again. Gods be praised.
Yeah, Nilfgaardians too. Or at least one of them. Farewell.
Stop whimpering, Hussar.